In early April, Birds Georgia photographers hiked onto the late Robert Woodruff's former quail plantation in southwest Georgia. It's now a private research organization called the Jones Center at Ichauway. The former Coca-Cola leader hunted here with friends and colleagues. His most famous hunting guest was President Dwight Eisenhower. Near the Flint River, the photographers fanned out to find the threatened red-cockaded woodpecker. They found a red-tailed hawk, a yellow-throated vireo, and the sundial lupin, a host plant for a rare butterfly, the frosted elfin. Plenty of larger woodpeckers showed up, but no signs of the species they came for. Over the past 25 years, Jones Center biologists have added man-made cavities, they call them artificial cavity inserts, to many of their longleaf pine trees to help in the woodpecker's population recovery. Biologist Zach Henshaw peeps those red-cockaded woodpecker cavity trees. He uses a pole camera to check each cavity daily, leading up to the nesting season in mid-April. At 6 the following morning, the photographers tried again, hiding by the blackened pine trunks charred from biennial prescribed fires, listening quietly. Their giant camera lenses were useless until daylight broke. As dawn arrived, a different target species, an increasingly rare bird, the Bachman sparrow, appeared. And then came the faint chipping and crackling sound of the red-cockaded woodpecker. It lit up the birding apps on their cell phones. Every ear seemed to notice it at once. And finally, there it was, peeking out at the sunrise on the hunt for breakfast, 8.5 inches tall, 2 toes forward and 2 backward, weighing in at barely 1.5 ounces, covered in black and white feathers. Only once did they spot the cockade, a single red feather, peeking out. And then a second bird. The pictures started coming faster now, 2 on one tree. And then the birds take wing. Thanks to the Jones Center's Rachel McGuire and Ben Thiesing. From Birds Georgia photographers Susan Berthelot, Steve Rushing, Maddie Woodard, Don Kopanoff, and Sally Sears.